type check is used to ensure the user enters an appropriate data type. For example, if the user is asked for their age, we want to make sure they enter an integer and not a float or a color. You should be familiar with these data types. Integer, which is whole numbers. Floating points, numbers with decimal points. And string, this is just text.